We start the programme this evening with a clip from Proceedings in the Dáil today, which tells us something about the texture of modern Irish society and about, indeed, the political culture. And it comes from John Halligan, an independent TD for Waterford. Let's listen.
There have been a number of deeply disturbing reports over the last number of weeks about the level of abuse and intimidation that TDs are receiving from pro-life activists and the Catholic Church over the protection of life during pregnancy bill. I, like many other TDs, have been subject to abuse. I've even had people come to my house after 12 o'clock at night. There have been several serious incidents of verbal abuse aimed at TDs. Some have been ambushed outside of their house. They've been spat at. They've been threatened with having their home burned down. And one has been threatened with having her throat cut. Taoiseach, last week we had Archbishop Dermot Martin calling on the government to do away with the party whip. And no doubt you are aware of the attempts by the church to compare your government to a totalitarian regime. On Tuesday, the Catholic bishops issued a statement claiming that people were being misled on the debate and that the government is not obliged to legislate on the X case. And we now have senior Vatican officials calling on TDs who might be Catholic to resign if they support your bill. Taoiseach, might you agree with me that here is an organisation that is non-democratic, anti-democratic, that is historically anti-woman, has the most dreadful record of child protection? Would you agree with me that this organisation has no right to be the state's moral compass and is in no position to lecture anyone on human rights, with the Catholic Church's blood-stained history from pre-medieval times to the Crusades across Europe and the Middle East, to their submission and sufferance of the Nazi regime in war-torn Italy, and the irreparable damage that they have done to human beings, particularly children, across the world? Taoiseach, the irony is not being wasted on the public that TDs who don't toe the line are being threatened with so-called excommunication. Yet, no such public threats were made to priests, bishops, or anyone else within the Catholic Church that were convicted of abusing and destroying the lives of children. Taoiseach, I am calling on you to condemn the Catholic Church for its attempts to intervene in the running of this state, and to call on the Church to resist from harassing TDs faced with an already difficult time in making a decision on this legislation.
Thank you, Deputy.
And can I finally say, Taoiseach, no one has the right to threaten legislators in a democracy, and threatening TDs to induce them to vote in a particular way must surely be illegal. Let me put this to you.
No, you won't put any
If
more,
it emerged
please,
that a major
time.
Criminal
Thank
was
you,
attempting
Deputy.
To bully TDs in this Dáil on any issue, there would be a public outcry.
Thank you.
Would
please.
You condemn the Church and its cohorts and its menus in the pro-life group for their attempts to continually intimidate legislators who have been voted by the people of Ireland to legislate in this Parliament?